It's the New York City of ancient Egypt. The kingdom's most important center for international trade. The place where pharaohs come to be crowned and revered. The home of gods and mythic heroes. Then, 2,000 years ago, it disappears without a trace.
The legend informs us of a city in Egypt with a temple of Hercules that was a great emporium, a trading center. It was an enormous source of wealth for Egypt proper.
Many have hunted for the fabled city on land, but no sign of it has ever been found. One of the world's most celebrated archaeologists, Frank Gaudio, believes he can succeed where others have failed. By looking somewhere new.
I thought it would be extraordinary to find it and excavate it and see what it could teach us about the past.
Frank puts together one of the biggest underwater archaeological expeditions ever undertaken, equipped with the latest technology. His goal, to track down the lost city of Heraklion, unravel myth from history, and rewrite the story of Egypt.